If you're building a brand new site, you might be wondering if you need a website, a blog, or a website with a blog. At WordPress.com, you can create all of these options easily, right in your dashboard. You can use WordPress.com to create a professional website with engaging content. We have features to help businesses, professionals, nonprofits, and e-commerce entrepreneurs create powerful websites. Start with a theme that has a homepage design you love, or adapt any theme to have a static homepage with one easy change. Then add pages, menus, and a logo, and soon enough, you'll be ready to launch. A blog is a type of site that puts your latest articles front and center. If you plan on writing new posts, publishing photos regularly, and sharing news, then a blog is most likely the best fit for what you want to achieve. Blogs are driven by the content you create. Blog designs will display your latest posts by default. Themes usually include a sidebar and a footer, where you can add interactive blocks called widgets. These can be used to showcase your content or link to social media. When you sign up to WordPress.com, your blog can be set up in just a few steps. Choose a theme you love, add some information about your blog, and start writing. Publishing content regularly is a great way to improve your website's search engine ranking and to increase your website's engagement. That's why we often recommend website owners add a blogging section to their site. You don't have to install anything on your website to add a blog. You'll create a special page which features your blog posts and add it to your menu. If you want to promote your latest blog posts on your homepage, you can link to your content easily. Switch between these three options with a few quick customizations. Watch our videos to help you set up the site that's right for you. We can't wait to see what you'll create.